Katrina at yun mismo ang sinabi niya na hindi daw talaga nagagalit si Quincy. Wow, wow, wow. I have to.
Very, according to our boss, diplomatic.
Mahirap yun. Oo.
Yes, unless of course, kasi I've never been like, I haven't been a public person. So when it comes to like, syempre, like anything to do with my family, ipaglalaban ko sila till the very end. As much as possible, I try to like tone it down talaga and try to stay positive lang. Understand why those things happen.
Basta wag lang pamilya ko, ganun si Pinoy. Very understandable point right there.
So, okay. So Robbie, safe to say, no? Quincy said na hindi talaga siya nagagalit, or at least wala pa siya sa puntong yon sa buhay niya. So safe to say na imposibleng maipanalo ni na Andrea at Ella yung secret task na yon.
Yes, talaga.
How did you feel when you found out about that, Quincy?
So especially po inside the house, I will try my very best to get along with everyone. Ako talaga yung mag-a-adjust to make sure that everyone is okay sa akin, okay talaga sa kanila. Kaya nung medyo pinoprovoke nila ako, sabi ko, ano pong meron? Bakit pa? Pero great yung scene with Andrea and Ella. That was not something I expected. Kaya ako talaga totoo. Pero to a certain extent, alam ko rin naman may pagkatotoo yun. I have been nominated for that reason.
Ano ba yung bagay na magpapa-trigger sa'yo? Yung parang iinit talaga ng ulo mo, maliban sa pinag-usapan na yung pamilya mo?
Siguro something na, if you start disrespecting me talaga harap-harapan and tell me something na hindi talaga totoo, na hindi ko na talaga kaya tanggapin, maybe to that extent, pag masyado nung sumasobra yung tao na, like, look at yourself first before judging others kind of thing. Not necessarily lang para sa akin, pati na rin yung pakikitungo nila sa other people na parang to the point na you should, look at yourself first before, looking at others now. Not necessarily para lang sa akin, but to others as well.
Kaya ayaw ko tingnan si Ral. Pagkakita ko siya parang, taga lang ha, parang may
actually, Robbie, gusto ko tanungin yung opinion mo dito. So Ella and Andrea did all they can to win the secret task. Pero inisip ko, although alam natin na both Ella and Andrea respectful people, good-mannered, everyone in the house actually, what if tinodo nila to win the weekly task? What if talagang winner la ni Ella si Quincy? Yung talagang as an acting piece, just to win the secret task. Yun yung inisip ko, ba't hindi nila ginive yung talagang acting? Kasi in the end, malalaman naman na secret task eh, kasi yun nga yung totoong weekly task. Quincy, do you think if Ella like did a shout fest with you, would that have triggered you or taken you off?
I mean, maybe depending on what she'll say talaga, it can trigger me. Kasi nga yung konting scene pa lang nilang ginawa, pero I feel like it will more trigger me emotionally. Iyakin kasi talaga. It would be more on that. And especially being inside Kuya's house. And I don't want to create any tension after that scene or whatever. Kasi na ako sa tao magpapakumbaba na kasi ang hirap naman tumira sa isang bahay na kahawak ito. To wake up the next day nandiyan sila kahit anong story yan. Like, hindi na mababawi yung mga nasabi.
Yeah.
If ever may masabi ako. Kaya as much as possible, atry ko talaga.